first anchor to a tree. Probably be the only good one all fucking afternoon. The plan is to put a screw at the top, but we'll see how fucking the plan and my balls fucking work out. Hey, Lyman. Big slushy. Like that right there, I couldn't do with my tool. Just going over this bulge. Great. Oh, absolutely. No, I think it's just a security blanket, actually. Just like this screw is gonna be. It's fucking bloody easy climbing though. But that screw, yeah. I'd hang off it because I put it on a downward angle. Yeah. But this whole thing I'm on is hollow, eh? I wouldn't fucking trust it to fall on it. With these tool placements, I'd have to try pretty hard to fall. Yours are way better than mine. Oh, nope. I thought you meant, I noticed a difference in my tools to yours. It's like climbing a big fucking Slurpee. It's fucking, that's grade three. Steep grade three is what it feels like. The thing with that, stopping to place that screw, was just more work. Like, fuck, none of these tool placements. Secure! How come you never videotape it? Yeah, it would have been fucking a perfect one to fucking show Marlo. This is how we get down. It's terrifying. I would have avoided that, actually. It would have given me nightmares. Thank you. knew what I was doing on that one. Fuck, these ropes are hard to get moving on. Yeah. Yeah, just barely. Propel! No, really?
There's huge fucking pieces of daggers up there.
On the left side?
Right above us where we were.
Oh, yeah.